Hi and welcome. This is our Cultural and Linguistic Laboratory room. This is where we have active teaching on a regular basis. So right now you see it set up for my team-based classes. I teach my grant writing class, for example, in here. So our computers, you'll see we have computers along the room. This is for students to work together and do transcriptions. It's absolutely essential in linguistic anthropology that people can weed out the details of speech and really understand the play that's involved in our regular speech. These are our anthropology labs, and we are so lucky at Miami to have this fabulous teaching space. So we have a lab for the cultural and linguistic anthropology, a separate one for our bioanthro, and a separate one for our archaeology anthropology with all of our teaching collection. So students can have hands-on learning.
Hello, my name is Dr. Jeb Card. This is the biological anthropology teaching laboratory classroom. And in here, we have about 1,300 real archaeological artifacts of a collection of about 10,000 that I manage, and I work heavily with students, and they help manage what was at one time a museum collection. But as a department, Miami's anthropology made the decision, we'd rather have all of our students working with these assets rather than a small number, which is a pretty amazing thing. You don't get this at other undergraduate institutions for the most part. This is one of the reasons why we're able to put students into good jobs, into good grad schools, and to get them to do what they really want to do. Thank you for visiting with us in our teaching classroom laboratories for the Department of Anthropology at Miami, and I hope to see you here soon.